Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. A mouth-watering game this between two very high-quality sides. A treat for everybody here.
Well, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
If you're just joining us, we are already underway. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Well, I'm going to say the Uruguayan Cavani. His willingness to put so much effort in is why he scores so many goals. And that also translates to his defensive work in pressing, chasing and tackling. It's all there from him.
I think the opposition defence agree too. He's going to be the source of so many of their headaches. Madison plays it short. A really good feat. Pogba with good energy in defence as well.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
A real chance and a real let-off.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Ricardo Pereira.
Perez.
Sönchu.
Ndidi
hoists it forward. Good idea, just poorly executed. Fred. And here's Pogba. Shaw. Shaw is on a run down the left wing. McTominay. For goal! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Maguire gathers from the goal kick.
Lindelof.
Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. And here's Rashford.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Wan-Bissaka. And it's played forward. Fred. Pogba. Rashford. It's on a plate. It's Cavani! Oh, denied brilliantly.
Cavani really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Shaw with the short one. And it's Shaw. Nicely controlled. McTominay. He's had a shot! Oh, that's fabulous!
A And this is already looking rather ominous for the opposition now, when a player of his caliber can open up the scoring so fantastically. It could be a very long match for that defence to prevent a recurrence.
Absolutely thundered in. Keeper, no chance.
Oh, the contact was fantastic. Right on the bootlaces, and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike.
Leicester trail at this early stage. How will they respond?
Tielemans. Ndidi.
Goes for the cross.
It is a corner.
Maguire gets it away.
Cavani.
Cavani takes control of it and he's on the move. Cavani! Pogba with the delivery.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Tielemans.
Played out to the right.
Played back in. Leicester suffering an early setback. Looking to reel it back in.
Well, it can be very hard to regroup and work your way back into the match. But they've got time.
Lindelof.
Lindelof goes looking. Fred tries to get it forward quickly.
Vardy.
Leicester already trailing and we've barely begun.
Söntu.
Tielemans.
Well waited. Just the goalkeeper, it's Cavani! Back of the net! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Manchester United are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Oh, real danger here.
Madison. Tielemans.
Oh, great ball.
Perez is fouled.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Madison! Clearance is short.
Cavani
puts his foot on the gas. He's come loose.
And they've been caught out here.
Ricardo Pereira.
Perez. Shaw.
Pogba. Wan-Bissaka. Fred.
Bruno Fernandes.
McTominay. And here's Rashford.
He'll hit it. This could fall anywhere.
Bruno Fernandes. McTominay.
Johnny Evans.
Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it.
And it's Cavani.
Rashford.
Now it's Cavani!
And for a moment, time stood still.
Pogba has been full of enthusiasm and desire, and his work rate has been very strong, and he's clever and been able to read the game almost a step ahead of everyone else. That's great play.
They've played it short. Soyuncu with the clearance. Back into the middle. Bruno Fernandes.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Ndidi.
Forward it goes.
Lindelof plays it forward.
Fred drives it forward. Fence has got rid of that.
Rashford.
And here's Pogba. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Pogba really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Lindelof.
And it's Pogba.
Wan-Bissaka.
Lovely bit of skill there.
McTominay.
McTominay has created. He's gone for goal! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, to be honest, he shouldn't have spilled that in the first place, but he recovered it really quickly, so no harm done.
Soyuncu.
Forward it goes.
Manchester United clearly seem to have lost their passing accuracy, something they're obviously going to have to fix pretty quickly now.
Perez
on a strong run down the right. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. That's a throw.
Ndidi.
Ricardo Pereira.
Across the field it goes.
Wan-Bissaka. McTominay.
Fred hoists it forward. He's had that put on a plate.
Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Time and again, they are repelled.
Maguire,
and it's played forward. Goes direct to the front line. Well, the ball's come loose, and the chase is on.
Wan-Bissaka. McTominay.
Fred.
And that's sprayed out wide.
Wan-Bissaka tries to switch the play. And here's Pogba.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Tielemans.
Vardy.
Tielemans. Ricardo Pereira. Bruno Fernandes.
Pogba.
Fred. Wan-Bissaka.
Wan-Bissaka goes looking.
Madison.
It's all a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust.
Fred
tries to get it forward quickly. Leicester are still behind as we reach out for half time.
Perez.
Johnny Evans.
Madison.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Rashford with the foul.
And he is going into that little black book.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Fred tries to clear.
Bruno Fernandes.
Shaw.
Perez.
It is quite a run he's making here.
Bruno Fernandes
could move up a gear here. He gets past his man. It's Pogba! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Pogba sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Madison.
Madison! Played into the middle. Oh, that's not going to find its target.
Shaw.
Forward it goes. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Ricardo Pereira. Sönchu.
Referee's given a throw. Here it comes.
Ricardo Pereira.
Oh, that is lovely footwork. Massive leap!
Well, to
get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Manchester United can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Wan-Bissaka drives it forward. Tielemans. And it's played forward. Perez looks to get on the end of this. And it's Vardy. McTominay gets it back. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Beautifully done. Rashford. McTominay. Bruno Fernandes! A great save. And the first half is done. We can review the first half.
Look, Peter, this isn't good. Their body language is not encouraging, and the manager must have a major verbal impact, or else.
the second half gets underway.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
Johnny Evans. Ndidi. Maguire. Maguire plays it forward. And he's there to cut it out. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. McTominay. Fred. Bruno Fernandes.
Going for goal!
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
And he's certainly caught in there, it's a free kick. Ricardo Pereira, and here's Perez, into the box. Pogba, McTominay, Rashford, Fred, Bruno Fernandes, Shaw, Fred, and here's Pogba, McTominay, and yet another chance goes to waste.
Manchester United really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
Defending, but that'll do. Out to the right. Fred. Quick run, shoots!
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Sönchu,
Ndidi, Madison, Johnny Evans, Madison, it's gone out for a throw-in, McTominay battles to win it back.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending.
Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Johnny Evans does well there, alert. Perez.
Ricardo Pereira.
Ndidi. Cavani got into a good position down the right, just needs support to arrive.
It's got through to him.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Lindelof. Shaw. And here's Cavani.
Manchester United really are almost trying to pass the ball through a brick wall at the moment. You can see this.
He's tried one.
Tielemans. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Sönchu.
We've got to see a real determination and purpose now if this deficit is to be recovered. No holding back and being patient about this challenge. It's time to roll the sleeves up and go for it.
Bruno Fernandes, who has made his impact already.
McTominay.
And it's Rashford.
Loose ball, who's going to... Hits one! He's pulled off a fine save.
Bruno Fernandes simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Bruno Fernandes goes short.
Up to meet it!
Oh, nearly. Nearly is nothing.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Hoists it forward.
And they're not going to make any further progress now. McTominay.
And it's played forward.
Cavani.
Maddison going full tilt down the left.
Wan-Bissaka.
Shaw. Shaw goes looking. Tries to get it clear. Shaw. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And here's Cavani.
McTominay.
Johnny Evans tries to clear. And here's Pogba. It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Johnny Evans.
Maddison pushes to get on the end of it. No, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. Johnny Evans.
Pogba absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Maguire. Sure. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission.
Fred.
And it's Pogba.
What a ball this has turned out to be.
Tielemans. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Perez plays it in.
Good save, he got a decent fist on that.
Perez.
It's got through. Real chance!
That's a half-decent try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
It's Rashford. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Madison.
Vardy.
Tielemans.
Forward it goes.
The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. Will be a throw-in.
Fred.
Lindelof.
McTominay.
Wan-Bissaka gets it forward. And he's there to clear it.
Madison.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Madison has got himself a free kick.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Well, with him already been on a yellow, he should know much better than that.
Just whacks it away. Tries to cross. And the defence can get it clear.
And it's Perez.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
McTominay.
Better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know.
Madison.
And here's Vardy. That is terrific skill. McTominay did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Lindelof.
Wan-Bissaka plays it forward.
Madison.
Rashford gets it back. Pogba. Out towards the flank.
And it's Pogba.
He could be in here. That's good defending, very good defending.
Bruno Fernandes, Shaw
tries to get it forward quickly, and here's Cavani, big chance! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for Shaw.
Rashford just got a little carried away with himself there, he knew he could have clinched it.
That's clear cut, it's a free kick.
tries his luck. It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, they're being made to force the issue, but they need to be patient and a little more composed.
Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof. McTominay. Lindelof drives it forward.
He's played him through. Forward it goes.
Bruno Fernandes. And here's Cavani.
Well, you don't go down without a fight, and the sooner that message can circulate through the team.
Bruno Fernandes! And more, and more, and more. And they are cruising away.
The contact was crisp and clean. That was just a rocket.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Madison.
Play for a throw.
I just think that's really good management, introducing one of his younger players when the pressure's totally off, just allowing him some valuable, easy on-field experience time.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
Ndidi. Tielemans. Ndidi. Ndidi
with a long pass. And the ball's come out!
Fred, Bruno Fernandes, Wan-Bissaka
plays it forward. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Greenwood, and here's Pogba, Cavani,
Greenwood, he's gone for it! And it's hoisted clear.
Tielemans. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes.
Oh, shooting chance! Oh, what a hit! What a hit! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! Over the hills and far away! No catching them now!
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
He snaffles his third and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
It's become a case of men against boys.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Decent progress down the left. Pumps it into the area.
Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof. McTominay. Up towards the front line. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Greenwood. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Tielemans tries to get it forward quickly. Maddison. He hits it! Greenwood. And here's Cavani. Brings it out wide. Oh, that's neat. McTominay goes for it, tries to get it clear. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Leicester can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. Johnny Evans. Bruno Fernandes. Greenwood. Done very well to intervene. Maddison. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Leicester had no answer. Second best in every department and correspondingly well beaten. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble in what is usually a strongly protected area. But the centre of their defence looked open and very, very unsafe.
So before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.
Got things on the way. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Edinson Cavani. He's a top-class finisher, Peter. There's no doubt about that. But it's his clever movement off the ball that gives him the chances to
get his finishes away in the first place. He's a big physical presence too, so I'd expect him to make a big attacking contribution no matter what his team's tactics are today.
Hard to disagree with that. It is the sort of situation he thrives in. Fred. McTominay. Goes for goal! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Johnny Evans. Johnny Evans drives it forward. Lindelof. McTominay. Fred. Fred plays it forward. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Forward it goes. Madison. Tielemans. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. Well, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Just whacks it away. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Lindelof tries to get it forward quickly. Maguire hoists it forward, and it's Rashford. Wan-Bissaka. McTominay. Fred. McTominay. Fred. McTominay. And it's played forward. Could move up a gear here. Perez. Bruno Fernandes. This could spill. It's Cavani! Oh, that's a fine save!
Cavani really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Tries to get it clear. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. McTominay. Fred. Dinks one in. Manchester United given another corner. Ndidi can get it clear. In comes the... Gets up to head it! He's scored!
What a start! And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Leicester didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now?
Soyuncu
goes looking. Play for a throw. Bruno Fernandes gets it back. Pogba brings the ball forward. Cavani,
and the shot! They've done it! And they're at it again in double quick time!
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Tielemans. Shaw. Two down already, a nightmare start. Lindelof. Leicester trailing already. And it's Shaw. Pogba. Fred.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Maguire hoists it forward.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's a
Cavani! And the keeper fairly had to move.
Cavani might be slightly consoled by at least hitting the target.
Tielemans. Perez. Ricardo Pereira. And it's Cavani. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Cavani with a shot! And more and more and more! And they are pulling clear here.
Cavani
with a predatory goal.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Johnny Evans switches it towards the other side. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. That's the throw. Madison. Leicester are 3-0 behind, but three quarters of the game still to rescue it. Pogba. McTominay. Madison. Johnny Evans. And it's played forward. Madison. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack.
Oh, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Forward it goes. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Soyuncu. Soyuncu plays it forward.
Maguire tries to get it forward quickly. Johnny Evans is there to heave it away. Manchester United,
he's gone for it!
Great football, shot and save.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
It's been taken short. Plenty waiting in the middle. Hit into the middle. Oh, the clearance is short. In again. And he's there to hoof it away. Shaw. And here's Pogba. Pogba pumps it into the area. A really good feat from him.
McTominay, Bruno Fernandes.
It's Rashford!
Keeper is right behind it.
Lindelof.
Maguire. Maguire drives it forward.
Ricardo Pereira. Soyuncu.
Ndidi.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Maguire. Fred,
McTominay,
Madison, Ndidi.
Well, that's where he wants it. Loose, who's getting there? Hoists it forward. Vardy.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Madison!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
McTominay.
Shaw.
Maguire. Maguire goes looking. Wan-Bissaka conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side.
He's going for goal!
And he should have made it four.
Lindelof.
Foot in.
Vardy.
And it's played forward. Maguire gets it away. And that's been won straight back.
Madison.
Plays it over to the other flank.
Bruno Fernandes.
Rashford looks to dink one in. Kasper Schmeichel knocks it away.
Madison.
Leicester are in need of a lift as we head up towards the break.
Ndidi. Tielemans. And it's Perez.
Fred tries to clear. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Ndidi.
Lovely bit of skill.
Towering header! In for the forward! And yes, it's there!
He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
Leicester give themselves a fighting chance. Back in with a shout. Forward it goes.
McTominay. Wan-Bissaka.
Gets a good foot in there. And that's clear cut. It's a free kick.
Perez can get it clear.
Bruno Fernandes.
Bruno Fernandes!
Oh, nearly. But nearly is nothing.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Madison.
Vardy. Over to the left. He's got through.
Shaw
attempts a clearance.
Lindelof.
And
Lindelof plays it forward. Manchester United get it back again. Looks to thread it through. Rashford gets it out to the wing.
Has a pop!
Tries to get it clear, and here's Pogba, lofted into the middle.
He's had a shot!
Wan-Bissaka.
Oh, that is lovely footwork.
And it's Shaw. And here's Pogba.
It's got through and...
Soyuncu tries to get it forward quickly. Finds himself eased off the ball. Fred. Ricardo Pereira. Ndidi, Perez, and the half-time whistle goes.
Gets things going for the second half.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
And here's Pogba.
Rashford.
Fred. McTominay. Fred. Played back in. McTominay.
Rashford. It's Rashford!
McTominay.
Now Rashford!
Impressive strike.
Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch.
Ndidi. Ricardo Pereira.
Perez.
He's got it on the right now. What's on? Perez has it out wide and in space.
Ricardo Pereira.
Whipped in.
And he's there to clear it.
Bruno Fernandes.
Cavani now on a hat-trick. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Rashford plays it out to the flank. Crosses it in.
Vardy.
That's great strength on the ball.
Now it's Perez. Tielemans.
He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Cavani.
Oh, real day. It's Cavani! It's in! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display. What a player.
Manchester United blast themselves into a three-goal lead.
Madison. And here's Vardy. Tielemans. Ndidi. Madison. Tielemans, McTominay battles to win it back. Pogba, Bruno Fernandes, Shaw, Bruno Fernandes, and here's Cavani.
Cavani! Really well taken goal. Surely now they are well and truly out of sight. A truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
You know, Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped.
Four in the game. He is the man. Manchester United tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Good ball.
Vardy. Ricardo Pereira takes aim with a cross.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Madison.
They must set the right tone now and give themselves a foothold to get back into this. The next goal is key, and they've got to show the hunger and desire to score it. Perez really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Vardy.
That's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Ndidi. And it's Cavani. Bruno Fernandes,
deftly done.
Madison. Now it's Vardy. Just about up to the hour now. Tielemans. And here's Vardy.
And Vardy!
Lindelof tries to clear.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Pogba
very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest.
Wan-Bissaka gets it away.
So who's he picking out?
McTominay is there to heave it away.
Maddison.
Ricardo Pereira.
Ricardo Pereira with the crossfield ball.
And he's going long.
Danger averted for now.
And here's Perez.
Ndidi. Tielemans.
Maddison!
That is a routine catch.
Well, they're being made to force the issue, but they need to be patient and a little more composed.
Bruno Fernandes.
Let's put a stop to that. Needed a better pass there.
Wan-Bissaka has created one goal already.
Looks to bypass the midfield.
Maddison.
Johnny Evans.
Johnny Evans goes looking.
Bruno Fernandes.
Pogba.
Wan-Bissaka.
Maddison with the foul.
He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
And it's Shaw. Fred.
Shaw.
Fred. Bruno Fernandes. Fred. And here's Pogba.
He's got the ball glued to his feet.
Looks to drop one in. Ricardo Pereira.
Tielemans.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Fred gets it back.
It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
And here's Cavani.
Cavani really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Ndidi. Tielemans.
And here's Vardy.
Vardy has got himself a free kick. Is going into that little black book. Now the protest continues, but in the end they are defending the indefensible.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
He hits it! Comfortable frame for the keeper.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
McTominay. Lindelof. Lindelof goes upfield. Madison. Johnny Evans. Ndidi. Perez looks to get on the end of this. McTominay. Just a quarter of an hour to play.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Now it's Vardy.
And he's on his way!
Madison. Ndidi.
It's a good run down the left-hand side. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Back into the middle.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Ball through needs to be... Hits one! Oh, he's kept it out. That's a great save.
All he'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
That's been levered clear. Wan-Bissaka
up to meet it.
Keeper always had the measure of that.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. It's a loose ball.
Madison hoists it forward. Now it's Pogba.
It's Pogba! Oh, that was plenty on that.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Ndidi.
Forward it goes.
Tielemans, and it's played forward. Bruno Fernandes. McTominay. And it's Rashford. Ndidi
battles to win it back.
Johnny Evans. Madison. McTominay. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford. And here's Cavani. Perez. Perez,
here it comes,
a reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Crossed in,
and that has been cleared. Delivers a cross, and that has been clubbed away. The final 5 minutes.
Nice touch.
That looks a good ball.
Wan-Bissaka goes looking. McTominay.
Ndidi plays it forward.
Tielemans.
Ndidi plays it out to the wing.
Madison.
Bruno Fernandes with the clearance.
Tielemans
out to the right.
Oh, that's neat. In comes the cross.
And here's Vardy!
Forward it goes.
And it's Rashford.
He's gone for it!
And that's wide.
Ricardo Pereira,
Perez,
Fred hit the slide tackle there. Sönchu.
Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. And this is gone, presumably for offside.
Sönchu.
Johnny Evans tries to get it forward quickly.
Ndidi.
Tielemans.
Out to the left it goes.
Ndidi. Tielemans. And here's Vardy.
To safety.
Close, but time for no more. The whistle has gone.
Leicester had no answer. Second best in every department and correspondingly well beaten. Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
One-sided and only one winner, Peter. The players didn't show enough togetherness and it was weak throughout.
Well, that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and goodbye.
we're underway.
Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, a player who's learned fast for me is Luke Shaw, a fullback who likes to involve himself in matters at the offensive end of the pitch, but he covers the ground with speed and a good work ethic, so I think he's coming on really well.
Okay, interesting. It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Wan-Bissaka does well there, alert.
Ndidi
looks to thread it through. Cleared away.
Lindelof
tries to get it forward quickly. Fred plays it forward. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Sönchu, and it's played forward, gets into a dangerous position.
Lindelof.
Bruno Fernandes.
Rashford.
And here's Pope, he'll hit it!
Can't speak highly enough of the keeper after that save. Can't stop thinking about it.
Bruno Fernandes. And that's been repelled. Tries a shot! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Bruno Fernandes goes short, and it's Shaw. Shaw, nicely controlled. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Ndidi,
now it's Vardy.
Tielemans,
Shaw battles to win it back.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
And here's Cavani, and here's Rashford.
McTominay,
he's had shot a goal! He's scored!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example. Manchester United are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Leicester didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? There will be a throw-in.
Tielemans.
And here's Perez. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Maguire
goes looking. That has put a stop to that.
Johnny Evans.
And here's Rashford. Cavani tries to dink it in.
Tielemans
is there to heave it away.
Shaw.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Ndidi.
Leicester are already chasing the game. Long time to go.
The only consolation at this stage is that they've got a lot of time on their side. You try to find a positive for any eventuality, and while an early concession is unwanted, they can recover this.
And here's
Rashford!
That's just very well played. He can hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Sancho.
Forward it goes.
Lindelof
drives it forward.
Pogba.
Cavani really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Maguire.
Wan-Bissaka.
That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.
Tielemans. Perez.
Played out to the right.
And it's Perez.
Ricardo Pereira.
Ndidi.
He's tried one.
Straight at the keeper.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Bruno Fernandes.
And here's Pogba.
Bruno Fernandes.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Bruno Fernandes
is alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
Hoists it forward.
And that's put paid to a promising move.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
He is not one readily to admit defeat.
Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
A really good feat.
Fred.
And here's Cavani.
Could be thinking about a shot here.
Sancho.
Perez.
And it's played forward.
Leicester
get it back again.
Perez.
Promising cross.
Defending of the desperate variety.
McTominay can hoist it clear.
Johnny Evans.
Ricardo Pereira.
And it's Perez.
Tielemans.
McTominay set up one goal so far.
Wan-Bissaka.
Wan-Bissaka goes looking.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Forward it goes.
Get a throw in.
Tielemans.
Madison.
Out to the right.
flings in a cross. Wan-Bissaka plays it forward.
McTominay
looks to bypass the midfield.
Perez.
Tielemans.
Oh, nice touch.
And it's Perez.
Perez.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Clears it out of harm's way.
Pogba displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
I think it's great to see that kind of applique.
He'll have a go.
He's missed, but not by that far.
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
Wan-Bissaka.
Lindelof.
Bruno Fernandes.
Rashford. Knocks it away.
Pogba.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Pogba really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Wan-Bissaka.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Good take. And
it's Pogba! It's in! A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
Manchester United are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
And it's Pogba.
Pogba. Sure.
A really good feat from him.
Fred. McTominay.
Referee has just said play on.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Finds himself eased off the ball.
Ndidi.
Out for a throw-in. Oh, that's not going to go down too well with his teammates. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Lindelof.
Fred plays it forward.
Cavani.
Cavani with a definite foul there. And here's Perez.
Maguire.
Maguire drives it forward.
Cavani.
Leicester are in need of a lift as we head up towards the break. And it's Pogba.
Bruno Fernandes.
Got a shot away! And he's there to make a great save.
Bruno Fernandes is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Played it short. Played into the middle. Only partially clear. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Rashford. Fred. And the defence can get it clear. Lindelof. Hoists it forward.
McTominay.
Fred. Lovely feet. And here's Pogba.
Bruno Fernandes!
Oh, that was no routine save.
Bruno Fernandes simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
So Inju tries to clear. And here's Rashford. Away from immediate danger.
Bruno Fernandes. Madison.
He's left his man. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
And he's going long.
And it's the goalkeeper's to claim.
Madison.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. And it's played forward.
McTominay. Wan-Bissaka.
Forward it goes. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
Perez. Tielemans.
Perez.
Lovely bit of skill there.
And it's Perez. And Didi. Defending was strong and firm. Referee's had a look and he's blown his whistle for half-time. How do you look back on the first 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
that's the start of another 45 minutes.
Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done, but that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
Johnny Evans. Hoists it forward.
Ricardo Pereira.
That's been drilled forward. Well played, he saw that coming.
Sure.
Forward it goes.
Fred.
Fred plays it forward. It's Cavani! They are rampant! And surely that settles it.
A truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
You know, Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Tielemans. And here's Vardy. Perez.
Fred proves too strong there.
Wan-Bissaka.
Lindelof.
Wan-Bissaka.
Rashford. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Johnny Evans.
Madison.
Johnny Evans.
McTominay.
Rashford gets it back.
Bruno Fernandes takes the long option.
Tried to play it through.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
McTominay gets it back.
Rashford. Wan-Bissaka. McTominay. Bruno Fernandes.
Pogba. And here's Cavani.
Oh, shooting chance!
Cavani really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Cavani.
Rashford.
Shaw.
And it's Pogba.
Perez.
They must set the right tone now and give themselves a foothold to get back into this. The next goal is key, and they've got to show the hunger and desire to score it.
Lindelof.
Fred
tries to get it forward quickly.
Kasper Schmeichel
will lay claim to that.
Madison.
McTominay has given away a free kick. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Madison.
Oh, that is lovely footwork.
Tielemans. Back into the middle. Leicester have a free kick.
And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Now it's Vardy, and it's Vardy.
Shaw.
McTominay. Bruno Fernandes. Fred drives it forward.
Shapes to shoot. Great strike. A test for the keeper.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Johnny Evans. And it's played forward.
A long ball, but not especially accurate.
Maguire looking to hit the front line.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Madison goes looking. Fred battles to win it back. Vardy. Johnny Evans.
That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here.
McTominay.
That's sprayed out wide. That is terrific skill.
McTominay. Madison. Leicester going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently.
Played in with accuracy.
McTominay.
Shaw.
Pogba.
Bruno Fernandes!
And he's there to hoof it away. And he should have made it four.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Bruno Fernandes with the short one. Forward it goes.
Johnny Evans. Ricardo Pereira. Perez. Ricardo Pereira. Ricardo Pereira plays it forward. And here's Vardy.
Goes for goal!
Quite.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Fred drives it forward. Bruno Fernandes. And it's Shaw. Fred. Bruno Fernandes.
It's a loose ball.
Shaw.
Shaw
goes on an adventurous run.
Fred.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Bruno Fernandes. Ndidi tries to get it forward quickly.
Oh,
good challenge, he just stood firm.
Pogba now on a hat-trick. And here's Cavani.
Shaw.
Bruno Fernandes. Fred.
Wan-Bissaka.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
He's put it on the right now. What's on?
Fred.
He's come loose.
Tielemans.
Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack.
And it's Pogba.
Shaw.
Hoists it forward.
Cleared without complication. And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Ricardo Pereira.
Tielemans. Ndidi.
Madison.
Ndidi.
Madison.
Rashford with a good steal, well played. And it's Perez.
And helps available out wide. Oh, smart save. It's a loose ball.
Tielemans pings it out wide.
Oh, that's nice.
Half an hour gone in the second half.
He's there to receive it.
Pogba.
McTominay tries to get it forward quickly.
Ndidi.
Bruno Fernandes.
He goes long. Little accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
McTominay, Madison has been caught there, it's a foul.
He knew what was coming, that's a yellow card.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Johnny Evans. Ndidi plays it out to the wing.
Oh, sweet feet. A chance to play it in.
Madison.
The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw.
Bruno Fernandes.
Now it's Cavani.
Bruno Fernandes.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Bruno Fernandes!
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Gorgeous control there.
And here's Rashford.
He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Johnny Evans. Ndidi.
And it's played forward.
this game seems as if it's going to go beyond the rescue point, so they need a goal and fast just to raise spirits and at least give their fans something to cheer.
Madison.
Oh, the ball's come loose. Oh, real danger here.
It is a corner.
Fence has got rid of that.
Cavani looking to penetrate opposition lines.
And Ndidi out-muscles him.
And Ndidi
did well to emerge with the ball.
That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Soyuncu plays it out to the flank. Madison. Madison
is on a run down the left wing. And they've been caught out here. Shoots!
Oh, he's missed it. Yeah, maybe the circumstances are beginning to heap on the pressure because they're trying to force it.
Wan-Bissaka.
Lindelof.
Just 5 minutes left. Bruno Fernandes. Shaw plays it forward.
It's a brilliant interception.
McTominay.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Shaw,
Fred,
Shaw,
Fred,
out to the left it goes.
There really wasn't very much in that, not far away from being a telling final ball. Manchester United just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Maguire gets it away. And it's Cavani. Rashford.
Looking to force his way through. It's Rashford!
Racing over the bar.
Ndidi, Madison, Madison, McTominay, Bruno Fernandes,
and it's Pogba.
Now it's Cavani,
now it's Pogba.
Played back in.
Soyuncu can get it clear. And time is up. Out-muscled, out-maneuvered, out-witted. They just couldn't find any way into the game, and they are comprehensively beaten. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble in what is usually a strongly protected area, but the centre of their defence looked open and very, very unsafe.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.
So it's away we go then. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, a player who's learned fast for me is Luke Shaw, a fullback who likes to involve himself in matters at the offensive end of the pitch, but he covers the ground with speed and a good work ethic, so I think he's coming on really well.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Madison. Madison! Played in by Madison. Maguire tries to clear. Bruno Fernandes. Wan-Bissaka. Lobs it in gently. Rashford. Wan-Bissaka goes for the cross. Madison. Ball's out on the left now. Looks to clip it forward. Maguire goes looking, and it's Rashford. He's got through. Ndidi. Johnny Evans. Tries to get it forward quickly. Bruno Fernandes. Cavani. And here's Pogba. Pogba gets it out to the wing. Vardy. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Maguire. And it's Pogba. And here's Cavani. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Well, it seems as if
he's gone for goal. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
That's what all good teams do these days. Pressing from the front is highly effective.
Ricardo Pereira plays it over to the other flank. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. Beautifully done. Rashford. Ndidi. Tielemans. More than Perez has got himself a free kick. Pogba.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Vardy. Finds himself eased off the ball. Cavani has come loose. It's Cavani! Goal! Manchester United! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Leicester didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Johnny Evans. Leicester suffering an early setback, looking to reel it back in.
The only consolation at this stage is that they've got a lot of time on their side. You try to find a positive for any eventuality, and while an early concession is unwanted, they can recover this.
And here's Pogba. Perez.
Soyuncu.
Leicester already required to chase the game. Madison pushes to get on the end of it. Rashford.
Cavani! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Strong challenge, but well within the laws.
He's dead.
Shot a goal!
Oh, that was no routine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Shaw with the short one. Fred. Bruno Fernandes. Johnny Evans. Bruno Fernandes.
Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third.
Tries to switch the play. Vardy gets it back. Tielemans. Now it's Cavani. And it's Pogba.
Shaw.
There will be a throw-in. Shaw, Pogba, Shaw, and here's Cavani,
shoots,
hoists it forward, Tielemans,
that's great strength on the ball, good challenge, he just stood firm.
Oh, good ball. And he's on his way. Pogba.
Oh, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Pogba. Bruno goes for goal.
Good distance on it.
Pogba.
Johnny Evans.
Rashford.
And they've... It's Cavani! Back of the net! And this is getting better and better.
Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
It's a simple game. A striker's job is to find the space as often as possible, and he did exactly that.
Manchester United get themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
McTominay plays it forward, and here's Cavani. Tielemans gets it away. Fred, and it's Shaw. Fred dinks one in. Tries to get it clear. Rashford goes to finish. Perez knocks it away. Rashford. McTominay. Chanced. He's had a shot. The defence can get it clear. Loses his balance and loses the ball. McTominay is fouled. Maguire. Ndidi. Rashford! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Needs a bit of penetration to go with all this possession.
And it's Vardy.
Gets away from his opponent. Madison, aimed in towards the centre. No, that's not going to find its target. McTominay. That has put a stop to that. Madison, and here's Vardy, now it's Perez. Wan-Bissaka, McTominay, Lindelof, Bruno Fernandes, Wan-Bissaka with the crossfield ball, Shaw sends it forward. Soyuncu with the clearance. And
And he just whacks it away. It's gone out for a throw-in. And it's Rashford. Fred. Approaching half-time and still behind. Shapes to shoot. Keeper's not concerned by that.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Defending was strong and firm. Has a goal! Defence has got rid of that. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes. Shoots! And again the keeper stands strong. Oh, smart save. Chance to shoot! Manchester United get it back again. And it's Shaw. Tielemans. Gets wrestled off the ball. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. That is terrific skill. McTominay pings it out wide. And here's Rashford. Can he deliver? Referee's given a throw. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes! Straight at the keeper.
Bruno Fernandes simply had to do better than that. He blew a great chance for me.
Nicely controlled. So who's he picking out? Rashford plays it backwards and they'll try again. Bruno Fernandes. And here's Pogba. It's Pogba! He's gone for a throw-in. And it's Pogba. Ball's come loose. Deflected behind for a corner kick. And it's been taken short. Bruno Fernandes delivers. Johnny Evans with the clearance. That intervention was very necessary. And it's played forward. McTominay. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes! It's off target and by quite a way.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
He's left his man. Just brushed off the ball there.
Wan-Bissaka.
He's through.
It's Rashford! And more and more and more. And they are cruising away.
What a clean hit. No one gets in the way of that.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
And the half-time whistle goes. As easy as 1, 2, 3. It really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half. The action is back on the way. So, 45 minutes to turn it round.
Ricardo Pereira.
Johnny Evans.
Ndidi.
Lindelof.
Fred.
Shaw.
Forward it goes.
Maguire proves too strong there.
McTominay.
Fred.
Wan-Bissaka.
Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack.
Fred.
Shaw.
Fred.
How about us going for goal?
Oh, that is an awful miss.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Ricardo Pereira.
Perez.
Shaw.
Fred.
Shaw. And here's Pogba.
And it's Shaw.
Shaw delivers.
McTominay.
Fred.
Rashford.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? He'll hit it!
Cavani.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Hit into the middle.
Johnny Evans gets it away. He just whacks it away. That's the throw.
Shaw.
He's gone for it! It goes to show he is human after all.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Madison.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Bruno Fernandes.
And it's Rashford.
He's had that put...
Cavani!
Oh, outstanding save.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
Bruno Fernandes goes short.
Perez
can get it clear.
Rashford.
And he should have made it four.
Rashford put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time.
Soyuncu drives it forward.
Wan-Bissaka.
Bruno Fernandes, Rashford,
Oh, that is lovely footwork.
And the finish!
Oh, top draw save from the keeper.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
And it's Pogba.
Shaw.
Pogba. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
Bruno Fernandes
tries a shot!
And that has been clubbed away.
Bruno Fernandes. Fred.
And it's Shaw.
And here's Pogba.
It's Rashford!
Oh, that's a waste.
Rashford certainly caught it well enough, but that was never really going to trouble the keeper.
They must set the right tone now and give themselves a foothold to get back into this. The next goal is key, and they've got to show the hunger and desire to score it.
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Extraordinary. All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Perez spreads it towards the left.
Bruno Fernandes.
Shaw.
He's darted infield.
Pogba.
Bruno Fernandes.
Perez gets it back.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Has he found his man?
Pogba.
Hoists it forward.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Madison.
Johnny Evans.
Tielemans.
And it's played forward.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.